know, I'd rather be his than a riches untold. I'd rather have Jesus than houses or lands. I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hand than to be the key of a vast domain, or be held in sin's dread sway. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. I'd rather have Jesus than men's applause. I'd rather be faithful to His dear cause.